old man, you done yet?
Almost there. This should be the last of it.
That he figured it out within this time span.
Now then, what are you gonna do?
It's over. It's hopeless now. Valentine no longer has a purpose.
Hell yeah! That's right! We won!
We don't have to worry about the cube anymore, but we can't relax yet. We have to get out of here while she's still docile.
It'll be all right with the way she is now. Which reminds me, we've had a situation like this before. Oh crap! Old man! She's planning to self-destruct!
What?
We gotta go! Don't stop for anything!
You're an odd one. The key hasn't completely disappeared. So why give up?
Hello? What's the holdup? Oh crap, the gate's closing! She's trying to lock us in!
Hurry up, Frederick!
Huh? Old man! What are you doing?
Just get going.
I'm not leaving without you!
Paper! Take care, Sin!
That's Dragon! Leave it to me! Frederick, you're not planning to... Oh God in the heavens I don't believe in. If I have the right to call upon your name, despite the sin of being born as a gear, somehow, please save this man.
Interesting. I like you even more now than your old self. You know, this would have been a lot simpler if you'd just done this from the beginning. Finally, my headache is gone. Are you ready for this?
There's a battle to be won. Mission start.
It's time. It's time. We'll be right back.
this place. The flow of consciousness. This is... knowledge? No. Emotion? What the hell are you?
Damn it, don't talk with that voice! Don't show me that!
Damn you!
Mission complete.